If I turn your house upside down, what would be the value of everything that fell out of it?
What?
Is your house near a body of water?
Why would you want to know that?
A canal, a river, a stream, a burn, a babbling brook. Bathrooms. How many? And of those, do any contain a bidet?
Yes.
Why? Don't torture yourself with home insurance. Just hoot.